This week we're going to talk about contraception.
In using contraception, we're holding back God's gift.
You're absolutely right.
I believe restricting contraceptives is damaging because it restricts people's own individuality.
What would you say to someone who says, my body, my choice?
Only God has the power to create, but also a man and a woman, husband and a wife, share in that very same act of creation.